Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. Look at me, I picked up my vlog camera again. First of all, look at the freaking pollution outside. ऐसे तो दिखेगा नहीं. एक time था मार्च में जब लॉकडाउन स्टार्ट हुआ था, वहाँ पे दिल्ली है. मेरे को दिल्ली में बिल्डिंग्स, वहाँ पे एक्चुअली लंबे लंबे बिल्डिंग, होली फक, यहाँ पे एक पूरी टॉल बिल्डिंग है, बिल्कुल भी नहीं दिख रही है. दिस इज रियली सैड.
बाल खोल लेती हूँ. गॉड, लेट्स लुक अ लिटिल नाइसर फॉर द व्लॉग. सो यस्टरडे वी शॉट द म्यूजिक वीडियो फॉर खाली खाली. एक्चुअली उसका सेटअप भी थोड़ा सा है अभी दीवार पे, बहुत क्यूट. मैं पूरी रात ठीक से सो नहीं पाई, इवन दो आई वाज सो टायर्ड, बिकॉज आई फेल्ट दैट यू नो आई रियली होप द वीडियो इजंट सुपर चीजी एंड लाइक, बिकॉज आई हैव शॉट इट विद भारत, आई रियली होप दैट यू नो एवरीवन इजंट लाइक मीन टू हिम और all of that, because you know उसके ऊपर बहुत attention होगी and वो first time कुछ कर रहा था camera पे, so I'm just a little worried about that. But I think he did a really really good job. मतलब I think मुझसे तो better ही था वो, क्योंकि मैं बीच में awkward हो रही थी, because it's a romantic, it's a cute song, right? तो हमें hug करना था, we had to like be cute see together, all that, and you guys know I am the most awkward person on the planet, so मैं तो awkward हो रही थी, but he was really chill, which was surprising. So I think उसे professional actor बन जाना चाहिए. Video जो मैं सोच के गई थी कि हाँ ये सब शूट करना है, वो सब हुआ है शूट, बट अब एडिटिंग होके क्या बन के आता है, आई एम जस्ट प्रेइंग टू गॉड दैट इट्स ओके. सो अ लॉट ऑफ यू गाइस यू नो थिंक दैट ओ म्यूजिक वीडियोस ये वो कैसे हुआ होगा एटसेट्रा. आई हैव पेड फॉर द एंटायर थिंग ऑन माय ओन गाइस विद माय सेविंग्स. रेड कैमरा, सिनेमा कैमरा जिससे फिल्म्स वगैरह शूट होती हैं. तो शाहरुख सेलिंग मी यस्टरडे दैट दैट कैमरा कॉस्ट लाइक व्हाट 65 लाख्स. What? And I was just like, कि अगर ये गिर गया तो फिर मैं कैसे दूंगी 65 लाख्स. उस द रेंटल लोन फॉर दैट कैमरा इज 80,000 रुपीज पर डे गाइज. द सिंधी इन मी इज क्राइंग, बट इट्स ओके, इट्स ओके. यू अर्न सम देन यू इन्वेस्ट सम बैक इन योर वर्क, दैट्स हाउ बिजनेस वर्क्स. प्लीज प्लीज लाइक द वीडियो प्लीज. ओके, हे गाइस, सो इट इज ट्यूसडे. व्हाई डू आई टॉक इन द स्टोन व्हेन द व्लॉग कैमरा इज ऑन. Hi guys, so it's Tuesday. So abhi I was just sitting and editing a vlog that I'm putting up today, which I really, I'm so bored editing. Main itna pak rahi hu, because kabhi kabhi editing karte samay I feel like throwing my laptop. The first time I ordered studio, you know, studio stands and the background and a good light. So I have found this camera vendor. I'm one of those people who has contacts now. So he just sent it over to my house. And it's here, so let's check it out. I'm so excited. I'm gonna do proper like studio photo shoots now. So this is all the stuff that's come. These are the backgrounds. These are cloth backgrounds. So I got good colors, yellow. Today is such a big day. I have this problem that I don't give myself enough credit. कि अच्छा मैंने कुछ अच्छा किया है. मैं बिल्कुल उसे celebrate नहीं करूँगी, उसे ज़्यादा भाव नहीं दूँगी. But मेरी team के messages आए कि यार shit, you know that this has happened. On a magazine cover called India Voyage magazine. Hello, what? Second is beauty brand, the Beauty Co, who I've worked with for like 2 years now. They have appointed me as their brand ambassador, you guys, and that's been covered by a lot of news agencies and media articles. Really, oh my god, like what the hell? Firstly, thank you, you guys, for making all this happen. This was my big dream, you know, like I can't believe all this stuff is happening. It's insane. And also everyone in my team for like, you know, pushing forward for this. My manager Soumya and Sid, they worked so hard for this. Basically, जो मैं light setup करी थी ना, उसको करने में इतने साल लगे कि अगला दिन हो गया. It's all set up now, guys. Look at how professional looks. Sejal's professional now.
Oh my god, so freaking professional.
And I've got some really good photos which look like maine acche se photo shoot kiya hai. I'm wearing a really good outfit. Oh my god, what happened to me? I have got another opportunity to be on the cover of a magazine. Yeah, this is my third cover opportunity, which is crazy. Because of the pandemic, they can't do a proper shoot and everything, so I have to shoot for it from home, which I absolutely don't mind. I love shooting on my own alone. I was thinking maybe I can call someone to do my hair and makeup, but I was like, screw it. I've made a studio setup bana diya.
एंड आई एम इन द मूड तो कर लेते हैं. एंड देन गाइस आई केम अप विद दिस अमेजिंग लुक. फर्स्टली चेक आउट माय मेकअप. हु हैज बिकम अ मेकअप आर्टिस्ट एंड आई वोर माय स्केरी ग्रीन लेंसेज. आई नो पीपल विल से आई लुक लाइक अ कैट, बट इफ आई डू लुक लाइक अ कैट आई थिंक आई लुक लाइक अ कैट हु इज प्रीटी फैशनेबल. एंड आई एम वेयरिंग माय ब्लेजर एज अ ड्रेस एंड दीज स्नीकर्स. यू गाइस दीज आर माय कूलेस्ट cool shoes ever. Pretty basic look, but because it's so basic it looks really fashionable. So it's Diwali today, like proper Diwali, and I'm all dressed up in Indian clothes. I'm in such a shit mood, like I'm just pissed off at everything today, so I don't know why. Pure din tak kaise Diwali hai yaar, matlab kuch bhi nahi ho raha hai. Akele ghar pe thodi bahut puja karenge and that's it. It sucks. This is my outfit. I love this top. It's such a cool Indian one shoulder top. And I'm wearing a skirt with that. Abhi chappal bhi pehnungi.
Happy Diwali, Choisa.
Yaar hai diye acche se.
Ha beta. छोटी थोड़ी सी कट रही ठीक है. पार्वती पिता माँ
सुशान को याद करो. Today I am going to get a haircut and get a hair color after since the beginning of the lockdown basically. The last time I got it done was in November of last year. I had this brown color all over my hair, but अभी natural जो मेरा natural color है black ऊपर से नीचे आ रहा है थोड़ा and नीचे ही हो गया है brown. मुझे actually अच्छा लग रहा है, कोई problem नहीं है, but I'm honestly just bored. I'm in the mood for something crazy today. हो सकता है मैं blue भी करवा लूँ. Yes, I am completely upping my fashion game and I absolutely love it. I love oversized blazers these days. Black crop top inside these black really flare big pants. My little Poo meets Paris Hilton bag, which is so trendy and cool these days. So guys, I've made it to the salon. This is Vibhor. He was in my first hair color video. So this is his new branch. Decided what I'm going to do with my hair today. So no idea. मेरे को सच में नहीं पता मैं क्या करना चाहती
हूँ. Even me too.
Okay, fine. आप लोग कर लो यार जो भी. बस just make me look good. That's it.
अरे वो I'm in the experiment.
मैं अभी YOLO mood. So guys, done with the haircut. I got the fringe again, but this is still really thin. It can still be pushed back if I want. And now we start the color. I have been sitting here with the stuff, so they lightened my hair first and they put a global color also now. And I've been sitting here for like 3 hours now. The basic bleaching, lightening hair part is done. It's literally like blue from the back. Stop scaring me. Thoda sa dark hona chahiye isse. Almost done. We were last siding ki baki and I can see like bits of blue.
I love it. मैं तो पहले ही बोला था.
So guys, I'm back home now and hair looks pretty cool. अभी I'm going to show my mom. I can see it. अरे पापा ये देख, आप देखो मेरे बालों को.
क्या किया तुमने अपने बालों को? क्या
अलग स्टाइल ट्राई किया है मैंने.
ये कौन सा स्टाइल है?
कैसा लग रहा है?
अच्छा लग रहा है.
Like, ash, 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 पूरी सुबह वाली लाइटिंग में ना आपको अलग दिखेगा.
No, but it's looking nice.
This is what the hair looks like the next day. The curls obviously have opened up. This changes color in a lot of like different lights. So this is so different for me, but I think it's really cool and edgy. I have no idea. All I know is super different. What do you guys think? I guess that is it for this hair transformation. Stay tuned for Khali Khali, guys. It comes out on the 27th. I'm so excited. I've already started posting a lot of content for it on my Instagram. I've already posted the behind the scenes before this video. So it's really cool because we go to the journey of the song together, because I had not seen the final video when I posted the behind the scenes. Still have not seen it as I'm recording this video. And yeah, that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you soon.